So approximately how much TV do you watch on a regular basis, and how do you watch it? A TV set, online, iPad, mobile device? No.
Honestly, I probably watch way too much television, but when I'm out of classes in my spare time, I'm either watching Netflix, Hulu, or television. My television in my room, it stays on, so I'm constantly watching television. And if I had to give you a number, I'd say about every day for about 8 hours I'm watching television. I can't miss my shows, so I watch a lot of television.
So what are some of your current favorite programs out now?
Some of my favorite programs now are Awkward. I've been watching that for a while. Worst Cooks in America, that show is hilarious. I used to watch Glee, but it's too messy now. But some more shows, I like Blackish, I like Wipeout, I like Family Feud. All in all, I love an array of TV shows, but most of what I watch now is international. So I watch a lot on Hulu and Netflix. I watch a lot of South Korean soap operas, and also watch a lot of Japanese animes. And I've also delved into some Chinese shows as well. So I have an array of favorite programs.
What are your ultimate career goals?
My ultimate career goal is to create content on an international level. I want to create shows that someone from Zimbabwe or someone from Russia, someone from France, South Korea, Japan, I want to create shows that all of them can find something in them to relate to, something that from each and every culture, there's a common ground and something that they can watch and they can enjoy and escape into. That's my ultimate career goal.
Where do you see yourself professionally in 5 years from now?
Professionally, I see myself creating content, albeit as a producer or just in development. I know I want to create content for television and hopefully online too. And not only in North America, I'm hoping to do it on a more international level as well. I want to experience different cultures and feed off of what they contribute to television in their countries. And then all in all, I want to come back to America and create more shows with a more cultural aspect to it.
So why did you apply for this particular internship program?
I applied for this internship program because I knew immediately it would give me the tools that I needed to successfully start my career in television. Starting a career in television is definitely no easy feat. And so if I were to be a winner for this internship, it would mean the world to me. Because not only am I doing this for myself, I'm doing it for all the people who cannot or do not believe that they can successfully do something that they dream of. This internship was recommended by my professors, and I've been following up with it for years now. And so to make it this far, it's more than I can ever dream of. And that's why I applied for this internship.
Okay. What would you expect to gain from participation in this internship?
I expect to gain the world, because I'm a firm believer in you get back what you put in. And I know I'm going to put my whole living soul, my life, my everything into this internship. And so I expect to gain the most back. I'm going to be literally a sponge when I do this internship. All the information I'm going to soak up, and I'm going to live with it. And so if it's something that the internship can do for me, it's just allowing me to learn, to feed off of everything going on, and also maybe just a step, maybe just like a helping hand in starting my career. So that's what I'm expecting.
So what do you hope to contribute to this internship?
I want to contribute everything I can, whether it's my production skills, my writing skills, leadership skills, whatever I can give back to this internship, I will. Because, for one, it is a privilege to even be allowed to do the internship. It's it's more than anything I can hope for. So whatever I can contribute, whether it be fetching coffee or marking scripts or anything that is needed from me, I will contribute.
Tell us briefly about your background.
I grew up in a little city called Athens, Alabama, and it's one of those places where it's really easy for you to get stuck for the rest of your life. And I knew I was different from everyone else because I had so many dreams and goals that were bigger than what everyone else wanted to achieve. I grew up watching TV, loved Disney Channel, Cartoon Network, Nickelodeon. I remember watching TV, and if I didn't like the ending, I would go and play with myself, you know, imaginary, or play with my friends and reenact it to something I like better. So I always had a love for TV and for watching movies, and I initially wanted to be an entertainer just for that reason alone, but no. When I got into high school, I found a new love for writing because the shows I saw on TV and the stories I read in books, they were good, but they never had the ending I wanted. They never had the situations that I really craved for, so I wanted to start writing. And so in high school, I was like, I'm going to be a double major in theater and English. So I wanted to do it both. I wanted to write and I wanted to be a star. But somewhere along the line, those goals just changed. And so I came to Tennessee State University with something a little bit more solid. I found a new love for journalism. I was also on the newspaper in high school and yearbook. So I kind of got a taste of it, but I wanted to go more so. I knew if I had any chance of being like an on-air personality, news was more so going to happen than chasing crazy dreams, you know, going to Los Angeles to be an actress. So, went to Tennessee State University. I delved wholly into the journalism program, and I love journalism, but I still had that burning fire to write stories and create content that I want to see on TV. And so here I am now. I'm 21 years old. I'm a senior mass communications major. I shifted a little bit from what I initially wanted to do, but I know now what I was meant to do and what I want to do. I want to create stories and I want to share it with the masses because I feel like the stories that I have in my head, they're just fantastic. And so that's a little bit of background information about how I got from, you know, playing pretend to wanting to create TV shows.
So how would you define television?
Television to me is an alternate universe. It's a place where we can possibly learn. It's a place that can entertain us, make us sad, happy. It's a place that we can only dream about. It takes us away from our current situations and puts us in a completely different situation. In my opinion, television is an escape, a getaway. A lot of times in my life when I had very difficult situations, I would just cut on my television and just immerse myself, and I would find myself feeling happier afterwards because it just brings joy, depending on the show that is, but it brings joy to me. So television is definitely an alternate universe. It's a place where you can slip into a black hole and then wake up in Narnia. It's magical. It's everything. So that's my definition of television.